When this
game first started, like, no one knew how to get, like, to loot in Pochinki, and so we went there every time.
Where do you loot in Pochinki?
Everywhere, because it's so massive.
We can land on the car and then drive out. That's what you want to do.
Well, I figure she wants to loot, so we can loot!
Hello!
Hello!
Guys! How have you been?
Pretty good.
Dylan.
Dylan, you should be an actor on a TV show.
No. Never.
Like,
yeah, never!
Corey.
Dioda in the house.
We should play Corey on Corey in the house.
Excuse me, it's Code of Dioda to you?
Yeah.
Oh, right here, boys. Right here. I'm a privileged white kid. Oh, hey, Mason.
Are the other teams taking the car?
I'm lagging terribly.
What have you done? What did you trade?
Flintstone buildings.
What?
I just like, oh fuck, it's a mimic. I'm about to die. Someone better heal me.
That is rude. Guys, guess what I found?
What the shit?
Are you getting lit up?
I'm shooting at the car.
My game is like super fucking laggy. What the hell is going on with this game?
Guys, I found a car 98 for the two times.
Nice.
The fuck is causing this fucking lag? Holy shit.
Dude, I'm gonna cancel.
God. Damn it, dude.
Language. God.
Seems to be the problem, Kelsey.
You ever hear swearing and shit? Got my virgin ears. Can't handle that.
Sorry,
guys. Like, no swearing on my page.
Why do I keep pulling out my car 98 inside of a building?
Did you ever have a MySpace?
I did. I loved that site back when it was something fun.
Yeah, I too.
That was like one game that I used to always play, and it was like a car racing thing.
On MySpace?
Except yeah.
Like a mafia and a vampire one.
Yeah.
It's like level up as a vampire.
They moved the mafia one to Facebook when Facebook became a thing.
Yeah, but who cares? The game's stupid. I like the vampire one. The vampire one was my favorite. I'd go out and like kick other vampires' asses. Oh god, I think he just replied. Did he? Let's see. No, he didn't reply yet. Okay. I wish you just didn't ask me that, because now I'm just, like, weirded out.
Did no one else land in Pochinki? Is it just us?
That's what... I mean, I have yet to see anyone. I know that a team grabbed that car and dipped, but...
There was a bunch of open doors by me.
Oh, it might have been me. I left the lift
up. Yeah, Eclipse leaves doors open. Like a scrub.
Oh god, now he replied.
Oh, at least I have the S12.
What do they say?
He's like, oh, I know, I meant like eventually, good to know though. Okay, whatever.
Good save.
I like how guys think they can be so fucking sly. It's like, it's so obvious that that's not what he meant.
Wait, what is that ability?
There's an
ability to give up all motivation.
You put the penis in your
mouth. Oh, I found a crossbow. Let's go.
Bro.
Oh, no. We win. I found a vector. Game over.
Oh, I have an extended mag for it if you want it.
Yep. I definitely want it, because that's GG once you have vector with extended mag.
Yep. Pretty much.
Dex, you know that game we lost earlier? I had vector with extended mag.
Yeah, well, that's because you don't know how to use a vector with extended mag.
We never got to shoot anyone, we just died.
Yeah, we just died.
Yikes, I'm right behind you, give me that fucking extended mag, you slut.
You know how to treat me so fine.
Give it to me so
man.
I can put it in my slutty gun. There we go.
Fuck yeah.
Who has the car? Because I picked up a cheap pad.
Ooh, I'll take that.
Oh, I like this Bee Queen Vespa.
Alright, so does anybody have optics or, like, a silencer for this gun?
I have an extra red dot.
Yikes.
Please. Does anyone need a compensator?
Oh my god, are we stuck?
I need to go down. There we go, thank you.
Did he already reply?
Pubga is amazing. You look shitty.
Dylan, you haven't played it, Dylan, and you think it's a shitty game.
It's really not very nice to come in here and start talking shit about a game where
wait,
I'm
no,
playing.
No, guys, he's right. You guys should just stop playing. You know, he's totally right.
Oh, thank god I have him on mute. I can't hear
listen,
shit.
Harry, I think cheers, my mate. Best advice I can give you is you guys should just stop playing the game because obviously Dylan said it was a fucking piece of
yeah,
shit.
Oh,
is it a really
it,
shitty game?
Like, yeah,
Dylan obviously knows what he's talking about. He's like,
Dylan, you played it?
Dylan, are you bad at it?
Do you own it?
Guys, we're in the exact center of the circle. I don't mean to alarm you, but
you went to a friend's house and played it? Okay.
That's probably why, because if you play it once or twice, you're probably going to get angry and think it's bad because you don't know what you're doing and you suck. Whereas when you actually get same ADs in at it...
Yo, are you going to take that, Dylan? He just said you fucking suck, and he said he hates your mom, too. Dylan
wait, did you just say graphically? Please don't tell me that you just said he didn't like it graphically.
Yeah, Dylan has good graphics.
This is a pre-release game.
So,
you can't rate a pre-release game...
Oh, I just died. What the fuck, healer? Resume.
Can we set a rule against joining the channel and insulting whatever game we're playing?
Yeah, like it just comes in here and straight up like insta tilts me.
Every time people come in the channel, we're playing League. They go, "Oh, you're playing that game? Oh, that
like,
game's
can we set a rule in the channel against Dylan joining the channel?
I would just
well, be fair. League of Legends
that
is
comment
shit.
Immediately.
Kind of shit.
Dylan's not that bad. If we set a rule against Dylan, then he's eventually gonna like start wanting to troll and shit. Oh fuck, the healer's dead.
I like Dylan. I think a lot of people like Dylan, but you shouldn't, Jen.
Well,
oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, we're gonna have to restart this whole thing again.
Are you saying Ukulele is a good game?
Oh
what?
Man, he's so dead.
I can't judge Ukulele, I haven't played it.
Yeah.
Ukulele
did anyone
game.
Go to the sniper church yet?
Nine. We can go together, Fiona.
Me and my Vector and my
oh, no.
12.
Can someone, Fiona, can you turn around quick and open this door for me? I'm, like, stuck in it and I can't get out.
Yeah, I'll come get it.
And I can't open it. This is the second time that this has happened when I'm playing with you.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat dinner.
Ah, cheers, mate. I appreciate
I was gonna murder you, but then I decided we need your help to win the game.
I have an 8x scope. Who wants it?
Oh, I'll take it for my car.
Yeah, give it to
Harry,
sex.
Get this.
Get the car.
Were you watching
go,
when I had that?
I'll go towards
it.
If you find any SMG parts, let me know because I have
this
a fucking...
Here. Actually, I'm at it now.
She has the ultimate fucking...
Yeah, I got a red dot for it.
Guess how I have to break it.
Thank you very much.
I have to bait the bee into it to break it.
Nice.
There's a police test level 2 in this shed over here.
In my space, I'll transfer to your Final Fantasy world.
Good.
Huh.
Does that work for you?
Compensator, I think I've already got one. Oh no, I don't have one.
Kelsey.
Man, you're so good to me.
You put me on your top 5 on MySpace. I'll change your Final Fantasy world.
Nice.
We all got up there, Fiona?
Kelsey's on my Final Fantasy world, so you'd better come
down.
Yeah,
like,
there's a flash
you,
hider
I,
up here
I
for
I
your sniper.
Your guys' world.
A guy drowned. So, I think I would be better off with the flash
can
hider,
you just make
I've got a compensator right
world?
Now, but I don't know what a compensator for, so...
There's also a scar up here and a bunch of 5.56, if anybody needs
anybody
it.
Anybody else?
I need 5.56.
What's going on right now?
They're playing a game.
I don't even know what's going on.
Unless you mean in general, because yeah, that's what I'm wondering too.
Okay,
yeah, I have no idea
how the fuck do you get in this building?
Oh fuck, that's a...
There we go. Where was this flash hider you were talking about?
It's over here by me.
Okay.
My cat is about to knock everything off my desk because there's a moth over here.
Yo, oh, that's a flash hider for my AR.
You should eat your cat.
Oh. Just like, grab your cat's tail and just nibble on it.
That would be pretty cute, actually.
Oh, flash hider for the sniper, there we go.
In a weird way, I guess, if you like girls who nibble on your cat's tail.
Mm, I'll do.
Is that like a fetish?
Like
or
like
oh,
effect.
Marina,
like, you know,
I get the meme
effect.
Now. That's really good. I only just looked at it. Aw, that's
wait,
so sweet.
Which meme
sweet.
Are we talking about?
The
that's right,
girl
so
from Brian's one.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's so good.
He's so sweet. Like, I don't want to break up with him. That just, like, definitely, like, freaks me out.
That's such a cute... What the
heck? Oh, wait, we're, like, in the middle of the fucking... Oh, God.
I said that, like, 5 minutes ago.
I did not hear you.
Well, that's your problem for not listening. Slutbag.
I was listening, I just didn't hear you. No difference.
Why you gotta be so mean to him, Fiona?
Why's he gotta be so mean to me?
It's not his fault that he's a pompous.
Myrna, have you seen all of The Office?
I've seen all of The Office, yeah, but it's been a little bit.
Nice.
I could never get into The Office.
Oh my god.
Does anyone want to deploy the bathroom strategy?
I want to deploy my... That's what I want to deploy.
I'm just gonna sit up in this sniper zone and look out for people.
Nothing. Mason, why does it have to be this way? Why can't things ever change? So come down now.
You guys are very far away from me now.
Yo, my cat, Mars.
Oh, yes, finally vertical foregrip. At last, my arm is complete. Now we just play the waiting game, pretty much.
Yep. Looking Simulator 2017.
Unless someone has 45 ammo for my Vector.
I do not. Oh, I have 8 rounds on me, but that's it.
That's fine. I'll look and see if there's any in here. It is the most common type of animal in the game. You gotta close the doors behind you, Eclipse, otherwise people will know we're here.
Oh, I just realized, for the 8 times, I don't have to double-click.
Nope, just once.
Hello. So
the guys in the barn probably also have an 8x then, because they were able to hit you from where you were, so... Yikes, at,
Aw, that's sweet.
120, in between 120 and southeast, there's something moving... On the hill, might be a car. You see it?
120 and southeast, no?
From where you are, it would be more like southeast direct. Like straight through that corner there, kind of. Is that a car or just a really big bush?
I think it's a really big bush.
Okay.
Well, there's like a shed over there.
No, I just wasn't sure if I saw movement, so.
I hear shots to the south. Maybe those guys.
It's gonna be like right in the middle.
Well, when we do leave, we'll want to leave the opposite direction of Pochinki, so we just have to be aware that there's probably gonna be a few people coming out of Pochinki behind us.
So, there was guys.
We know for sure there's at least a group in the building where guys got shot from. Yeah. We got some time still, so.
Oh.
The building you got shot from, Gikes, might not be in the circle. So.
Mason, didn't you arm wrestle Dylan? And you won.
It's already out of the circle right now. It's that one, so they're already out of the circle, so they're gonna have to run towards us.
Shots from southwest.
I was just wondering, Mason.
Yeah, that's the barn.
No, it's top of the hill. I see him running. Here comes the wall.
No. Leave me alone.
Ooh, I was just a little off.
How come? Leave me alone.
I hear shots east.
Yeah, suppressor.
Oh, I see 3 guys. They're at 105. They're running towards the hill.
Hey, does Dark Souls have a good story?
I mean, I don't have a sight, so you're gonna have to shoot at them.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also a Dacia over there, a yellow one. And I think they're getting shot from southeast.
Okay, we have about 30 seconds before we have to start moving, and we need to head that direction, so...
What's a moving?
You know, one of those things where
well,
you like,
we can head, like, northeast.
There goes the group that... There's a car right in front. There goes the group that was at the barn. They're on a... A buggy, see it? Did you get him?
I hit him once, I think. Oh, he stopped.
Get him?
I blew out one of his tires.
I'm gonna blow your
tires. How is he not dead?
I'm literally about to die right now. What the fuck is this person doing?
What the fuck?
Wait, well, what's wrong?
I've hit him two times!
This person's just dead. We don't have a healer.
Okay, we have to go. 30 seconds left. We have to go. Go straight east.
Killed him.
Use the ridge for cover.
I'm by that bunker.
I don't know where from, though.
It's not really enough time to loot.
No. He only had a shotgun anyway, so I don't care. Well, really? I don't know if he only had a shotgun, but he was running with a shotgun. He didn't even try shooting us.
There was one other guy on the buggy. Did we kill that guy or no?
He just died immediately, so I think his buddy's dead.
Okay.
He had 3 first aids that I'm gonna take.
Nice.
Where are we getting shot from, Zanergy?
Towards the markers on the tree.
Here, I need to first aid up really quick.
I'm in the circle.
Oh, he's next to me. Oh,
yeah.
He's literally right next to me. He's like next to that tree, just behind me.
I just saw. Where is he though, Eclipse?
There was 2 of them.
I see him.
Oh, there's one right below you on the other side of the bunker.
I got the one in the ghillie. I got the one in the ghillie. Is there another one?
I wonder if
I killed the guy on the right.
Oh, the wall is coming down.
Yeah, I killed the guy on the right.
Oh, get out of there.
Sorry, guys. Gotta go to the wall. The wall is
chunkies.
I made it. I have no medkit. Shit.
I have 2.
I have first aid.
I have my bottom, but...
Zen, can you make it here or no?
No. I'm not gonna make it.
Okay, I got first aid, I'm good. I'm really fucking low though. Zen, keep moving so I can try to get your loot if possible. Oh, you're dead. Shit. Do you have any 45 ammo? I have like no bullets.
I have 8 you can have.
Yep, that's better than nothing.
I hear mad shots up there.
Oh god!
The way, like, all around.
Where the fuck did that come from? Top of the hill or below us?
I hear shots from top of the hill, but I hear shots from below us as well.
Oh, it was a bench.
Well, below us is outside the circle, so.
Yeah, people might be in those houses.
Okay.
Or by the school. Even though it's technically out of the circle,
very bad situation.
Whoa.
That's coming from above, not below.
No, that's coming from below.
Oh, that's coming from above.
That is suppressor from below.
Yeah, definitely from below.
Oh, shit me!
Yikes.
And yes, shit me is a thing.
Okay, well, I'm going up the hill then if it's coming from below.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up the hill as well once
I'm
mad.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
I don't even know where that came from. I didn't see shit. Damn. Fucked up.
Harry, you know what?
Mm-hmm.
Guys, if you're, I'm coming.
Sitting on a
fears.
Bench, face out the enemy.
I think I can make it there. Yep, I'm good.
You can't res prone. I don't think so.
Yeah, you gotta stand up.
Oh, what?
It'll make you stand up. Yep.
You gotta get my fucking face obliterated.
Nah, you're good. Good.
Well, the gas is closing in, so that guy's gonna have to start running. So we also need to start running.
I have 0 health.
Oh, there's a guy right here in front of me. I hit him once.
Where is he? I don't even see him.
Right there, left, left, left!
Oh, I was looking to the right. He's up in the tree on the left. Yeah, I see him. He's coming down, he's charging. You're in the circle.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Is anyone spectating me?
Yeah, I'm watching.
How many times did I just blast him?
Couple. I'll tell you if he pops out.
He's gonna mad.
Yeah, he's running uphill now. He's going up the hill.
He grenaded.
Oh, he naded! He missed! I'm one shot, but I have Vector. I believe!
Fuck yeah. Nice, fucker.
I believe!
Take his ammo, Fiona. Take his ammo or whatever.
Yeah. I'm also dropping
you. He's a 4X fucking helmet. Nice. He only has bandages, but I guess that's what I'm using.
Well, I just dropped you a,
Don't move for too long, guys. There's still more enemies.
Yeah, I just dropped you a med.
There's it's teams of four, so... Hang on, we don't have to move yet, guys. Chill. Yeah, I got painkillers and... I got painkiller and energy drink coming up, so... I got a 4X for my M16.
Yeah, I got an extra 4X, but I'm gonna keep with the 2 right now.
I'm dropping the Vector. It's fucking 3 bullets. Not gonna help very much, so...
Yeah.
First aid, please. Yes.
I fucking hit that guy like 4 times in the chest, and he just ducked right behind that fucking tree again.
He had an AK, so I'm gonna pick up his AK.
Right.
Pick up his AK, throw the
4X. I've got 95 extra shots. I don't think I need that for my car, so if you need any, let me know.
I could use some for the 7.62, yeah.
Yeah.
So I only have like 1 reloads worth right now.
There's just another 40.
Where you at?
Right behind this tree.
Alright, sweet.
We need to get moving.
This AK is completely naked and I have nothing on it, so...
I have extra scopes. Do you want a 4x or 2x?
I have a 4x, just don't have like an extended mag or anything. So
I need only 6 left. 6 left.
I have about 8 left.
Well, 6, yeah, we're 2 of them, so... There comes the fucking circle. I'm gonna get behind this tree. I think this
tree... Alright, I'll get behind it with you.
Yeah, this tree should be good.
Are we inside the circle? Yeah, we are.
Yeah, it's a pretty big tree.
Holy shit.
There's one more. There's a tree like literally just left of us a little bit. I'm gonna go to.
You should definitely know. You should break to the right.
Yeah, I'm thinking to the right because we have this big ridge covering us, and that's where the small side of the circle is.
Guys, you're running out of the circle. You're running out.
I'm still out. Why am I out of the circle?
Guys, stop being a dumbass.
Guys, send that overhead.
Don't leave the circle.
I didn't know I was that far or that close to the edge. I wasn't. There's a guy right here in front of me.
Look out! Kill him.
Tigger, I know you're messing with them, but do you play
Battleground? No, I'm
just messing. I just knocked him out.
I don't
headshot that guy. You god gikes.
There's a fucking medkit right here. I'm grabbing.
Watch for somebody to res him. You get the double kill.
Yeah, I know, but. Can I get that med kit?
Here, I'm dropping it on the ground.
It's a $30 game, so you know, I'm not gonna buy it anytime soon.
Alright, healing.
We have to go around this fence.
Okay, I killed him.
Yeah, we have to go around the fence. We have to go around the fence. We have to get out of the rough fence.
We gotta go around the fence, you guys. Come on.
It's fucking... He's right over here. I hear him.
No,
it's just Dyker.
5 alive.
He's shooting at me.
Whoa.
I see him.
Where?
He's behind the tree. So
behind the tree at 30. Behind tree at 3-0.
That good enough?
One. Yeah.
He's down. I got him.
Nice job.
4 left.
Oh,
2
right guys.
Oh, there's a guy literally right here.
Get him.
Oh.
Did you get him?
Yeah, he's down, but there's another guy behind the tree right in front of me.
Yeah. Win! Hey, fucking chicken dinner! Oh shit, that's my first one ever and I fucking recorded it!
Fucking hey, nice show.
Oh, good job, boys!
We won.
Ugh. Oh shit, I recorded the whole thing too. Fuck! Yes!